What's up? I'm Snoop B. You heard about ASD? It's Autism Spectrum Disorder. But before we talk about ASD, can you remember how you felt when you started a new school? Worry, pressure, stress? Oh, I hate my school uniform. Will I make mates? Whose class am I in? Will they like me? How will I hide myself by? Homework? Do I smell? How did your body feel? Your heart pumping faster than normal? Are you feeling the heat, man? Butterflies in your stomach? Are your palms all sweaty? For students with ASD, it pretty much feels like this all the time.
Thomas, what's the problem? Do you know where to go? I'll tell you what, I'll give you this timetable. It might be a bit better.
I'll do your next class, so I'll just be able to walk you.
Thanks, Vinny.
I hate being put last on the team. Today. I don't like getting changed in front of other people. It makes me nervous.
Book flights and earn points on any airline loyalty program at Webjet.
Big Jam is home to each and every employee up front. We were able to bully ID in.
The constant stress is all part of having an autism spectrum disorder. Or ASD. We used ABCs to explain ASD. A, a different way of thinking. A neurodevelopmental disorder. The wiring in their brain is different to yours. Not better or worse, just different.
Hi, I have Asperger's syndrome. It's a type of autism. Sometimes I do things that seem strange to you. But to me, they are normal, and it is how I am. Sometimes you do things that seem strange to me. Like when girls want to hug each other all the time, or boys want to chase the ball around a field. Or you say, how you mean, but you don't really want to know.
Some teenagers with ASD are brainy, and some just don't fit in. They are often called nerds. Well, that's just wrong. Teenagers with ASD can't help how they are. So let's celebrate their strengths. Besides, you should be nice to them, because they might just be your boss one day, or even your surgeon. B. Behaviour. Teenagers with ASD sometimes behave in a way we don't understand. They are not being rude or naughty. When they are stressed, they do things to make themselves feel better. Stephen loves to listen to music and spin, and Brandon flicks. Nicholas uses a squeeze ball. Michael is severely autistic. Sometimes he hurts himself. This is his way of dealing with pain, frustration, or stress. C. Communication. Communication is sometimes difficult for teenagers with ASD. They find it hard to tell us what they are thinking or feeling. However, some teenagers with ASD can talk real well about things that interest them.
My special interest is computers. I like that they are predictable and logical. I'm going to be a computer programmer when I graduate from university, or design Xbox games.
I can talk about plans for hours on end, but I don't realise that people get bored and stop listening. So we got to say, well, we can talk about plans for 1 minute and then we can change the subject.
People with ASD sometimes need extra time to process what you have said. You might have to repeat what you have said. Please be patient. People with ASD take what you say literally. When Pawee said hand in your homework, that's what he did. He understood the words, but he didn't understand the meaning. S. Sensory. Many teenagers with ASD have sensory problems. They hear, see, touch, smell and taste in a different way. For example, the flickering of fluorescent lights and sounds around you become intensified.
I really hate the smell of body odor. It's like real gross. You know what I mean?
I find it hard to block out the background noise when someone is talking.
I find it easier to concentrate if I'm listening to music. Easier to do my work and stuff.
Sometimes when they get overloaded, they need some space and to be left alone to calm down by themselves.
Ashley loves swimming, but she has sensory issues, and this means that sometimes she can feel uncomfortable in the water, so she wears a wetsuit.
Lewis has Asperger's syndrome. He knows all the Super 14 players. He loves rugby, but doesn't play because he hates being touched. If someone touches him, it makes his skin feel like it is on fire. S. Socializing. Socializing is often a problem for teenagers with ASD. They have difficulty making friends. Social interaction with others feels awkward. Sometimes they find it hard to blend in. Sometimes they just don't want to. But it's okay to invite them to join.
Sometimes you might think I'm not friendly. This is because new activities are pretty stressful for me. Please don't force me to join in. I'll join in when I feel ready.
So Nicholas, congratulations. You are the Year 10 Swimming Champion. There you are.
Sometimes kids with ASD may come too close or touch you without realising it may upset you. Please remind them that they are too close and ask them to move back.
Sometimes people with ASD might say something insensitive or mean, like they are thinking out loud.
Those are very ugly shoes.
But we don't take it personally, because we know it's the ASD talking. When you're learning to drive a car, you're dealing with ignition, clutch, gear, drive, brake, accelerator, speed up, slow down, indicator, change gear, right-hand rule, look in the mirror, give way. Trust me, it's freaky. At the start, it's very stressful, but it gets easier with practice. Eventually, you get it. Teenagers with ASD are learning to deal with school in the same way you learn to drive. Eventually, they will get it. You can help by accepting their differences, respecting their needs, and encouraging and supporting them. So there you go. The ABCs of Autism Spectrum Disorder, ASD. A, a different way of thinking. B, behavior. C, communication. S, socializing and sensory. And remember, every person with ASD has a different profile. Thanks for watching and learning about ASD. Later.